Good evening, everyone. As I am not nearly as popular as my beautiful sister, the bride, Mahisha, I will begin my speech by introducing myself. I'm Harshani. For those who do not know me, the bride's very proud little sister. First of all, I welcome all of you and thank you all for being here to share this very special day with our family. Okay, here's how the story began. Once upon a time, God sent an angel from heaven to my beautiful Ammi and my handsome Tati to build a family. That angel brought all the happiness in the world, fortune, and turned my home into a place like heaven. Then God realized this little angel, needs someone sweet, cute, and strong to hold her hand, and he sent me. He completed our little family, making us the happiest people on earth. Most people hate growing up in the shadow of an older sibling, but I consider myself blessed for being able to grow up as Misha's little sister. Misha was always known for her extraordinary intelligence, her beauty, and her integrity. And as for those of you who know her well, you know I could go on forever. Akki, I always looked up to you. You left me big shoes to fill, but I am a better person today because of it. And so I stand here and watch my sweet sister, my best friend, my role model, enter into a sacred bond of marriage. I wish her all the happiness that I could ever imagine. It is wonderful to see that you found the perfect man for you. I was proud to stand by your side when you said, "I do," and it was breathtaking. You took a big step towards your future today, and in turn, you gave me the gift of a brother and a family, a son. Raymond, I have never called you Aya before, but now you are my big brother. Welcome to our family. Aya, treat her like a princess. I know you always treat her like a princess. The widest, cutest, and sometimes weirdest smile on her face she wears whenever she says your name, and never-ending stories about you, and how happy she is when you are around proves it. So thank you, Raymond, for being Misha's prince in shining armor, for making her fairy tale come true. I have to tell you this, Aya. Break her heart and I'll break your face. But seriously, please love her more and more and never ever give her up. I'm sure that two of you will never ever give up on each other, because you two had almost 5 years of long distance relationship, which needs plenty of understanding, commitment, dedication, trust, and most of all, never ending love. Always remember, God brought you both together on a purpose. Love is powerful. It is the foundation that holds all other things together. Whatever the plan God may have for your future, don't forget that He gave you each other as husband and wife to love each other, to support each other, and make each other stronger, and to feel the amazing journey that lies ahead of you with joy and smiles only two of you can have. So tonight, I wish my gorgeous sister, the bride Mahisha, and my brother, the groom Raymond, all the health, good fortune, happiness, and love that life has to offer. Congratulations, and have a happy wedded life together. I love you both, and may God bless you both. So, ladies and gentlemen, will you all raise your glasses and join with me for toast to Mahisha and Raymond. To Mahisha and Raymond.